Alright, this game I'm gonna play Magic Penetration mid lane. Mid lane Ornn. So let's go. League of Exercise, that's the name. Let's do it, let's see how it will work out. Let's see. So just 1 second, let me test my stream. Can you guys hear me well and the music well? Let's do it, let's see how it will work out. Let's see. So just 1 second, let me test my stream. Can you guys hear me well and the music well? So okay. Let's see. It's working. Let's continue, man. Just fucking continue. So just to let you know, ich spreche Deutsch, ich spreche Nederlands, I speak English, ja govorim nasch. So if you want to leave any comments in these languages, you can do it so I can also understand it and enjoy the game, enjoy the show. Do your thing. This is gonna be some exciting, I'm so excited,
I like more Borat.
Let's see. This game, I don't know. So just to let you know what I do pull-ups. So at the bar, as you can see it right behind me. Let me do some at the beginning of the game.
Mama, šta je? Zdravo, što si prepala? Šta ti je? Pa ja rekla, mislila da si rekla jao, Marko.
So the loading is taking so damn long! So we take a Doran's shield and we take a health potion. Okay. Should we swap? Should I swap? I'm okay, bro. I'm okay. I will manage.
Jel, onaj, kad završim, ja ću doći dole. Može? Halo?
So that's my mom calling me. Telling me that she has some delicious cake for me. So let's see what it is. I'm so excited to see what it is.
Huh? Yeah, yes, I'm jebot.
Oh, there she's coming. She's coming.
Ana, iduće sedmice u petak.
So, let's see.
Oh.
Number 1 smo. The best chicken house in Netherlands.
Oh. Opa.
Very nice. Very nice.
Šta si dobila?
Aha, šta neka je, evo. So I got this delicious cake from my mom, which I will eat in a second. And yeah. So my mom she's working at a hospital, and there they are like number one of the Netherlands in some part. I don't know, like there's number one. A hospital or something like that. That's why she got cake for me. No. Don't you know? No. Don't do it. I need to hit you, man. Worth. So one more combo and he is dead. I just cannot get to him. But like, okay, I'm melee, he's ranged. Of course I cannot get to him. In any case, let's just keep farming and I hope he will be okay, man. Take our E. So we can escape. Or make some CC, do some CC. I will survive, you know how? You know how I will survive? I will show you in a minute. In like 10 gold, I will show you. In 10 gold I will get. Okay, so now I got plus 150 HP. Cool, so. Alright. So let's get this lasted then. Oh fuck, we missed it. No. Are you fucking me? Are you fucking me? Okay. So that sucks. Let's buy this maybe. I need a fucking kit. Not bad. Not a bear cake, not a bear cake. Not bad, man, not bad. Big man. Look at the damage I'm doing. It's crazy. Like if I really get the combo off, it's OP, man. And if I get some less hits, it's even more OP. Okay, I'm fucking stupid. So I can block her stun with my W. Fuck you, man. Hit me, bitch. Hit me, bitch. One, two. If I had my ult, I would have shot it to her. So, let's buy some magic resist maybe. I don't know. Yeah, let's buy some magic resist. And besides that, a ward. Oh fuck, man, I need some HP. So just to let you know, this is how the cake looks from the inside. It's not all chocolate. Yeah, so. I eat like a retard.
Jeez.
So as you can see, Nivea went to the bot lane, which is why I am pushing this lane using all the necessary means. Okay, there she. So she's back. So let's upgrade our mantle to this. To the Negatron mantle. So 94 magic resist. Fuck you, bitch. That's all I wanted, just to hit her. So we need some mana, let's just get some mana, mana, mana. Cool. Okay, so I guess she went back. Jesus, English language is hard. So. Should I go back? I'm not sure. Let's push the lane, should have pushed it earlier. So she's already back, as you can see. I should stay in lane now. Just buy the catalyst. So, I don't know, maybe she's getting her blue. She's probably getting her blue, I guess. So let's go back and buy some boots because they can help us a lot. Okay. Okay, so he didn't jump. Go back to the lane. 1, 2, 3. So we got basically the same farm as Anivia, even though she has TP. Okay, even though I'm missing a wave, but yeah, not bad. So let's push it out like as quick as we can, man. Like once you hit level 4, so the level 4 W, then it's crazy. Let's just. Okay. So you're going? You're going in, man. Oh shit! I'm a fucking beast. I'm a fucking beast! So should I push the lane? Should I push the lane or should we get this red? So we're doing neither of it. Just buy this item and then stay in lane maybe. do that. Just do that. Yeah, man. Actually, not push it. Just let it go to me, so she will be missing less. It's like I am. And just get some. Okay, so she is dead. She was at the bot lane, which I did not notice at all, which I did not assess for, but it's okay. So let's go back now, buy sorcerer shoes for the magic penetration, and after that just go full tank. So 26 magic penetration, I myself have 11, so okay, cool, buy this and continue. So once we get in lane, yeah, we could do the full combo, but it's not worth it. Look at this bitch, look at this bitch, you're not gonna ward here. Look at the perma CC! Like, what the fuck, man? Seriously. I love the perma CC, man. It's a fucking OP. So, let me see. The mid laner is AP, the top laner is AP, but they got two strong auto attackers. Fuck you, man. Not bad. Look at the damage, man. 50 damage per tick on my W. Fuck that shit. It's OP. Look at it. So what next? What item should I buy next? In any case, let's go to the bot lane first. As an AP mid laner, what should, like, AP mid lane tank, what should I buy next? I don't know. I will take a look later. I don't know what to buy, man. Change the music to something different. Yeah, so. What to buy? I should just buy some HP, I guess.
Okay.
fuck was that? So let's buy some armor. So what armor item should we buy? Maybe really Sunfire, because we got the magic band. Let's just buy Sunfire cape. Some armor. Then we should be fine, I guess. Look at the damage. Look at the damage. Like two ticks. Two short ticks. It's working, man. It's not bad. Like mid lane Ornn. Like it has something good, I guess. Look at the damage, Jesus. Should we go just get this or what? Okay, so we're pushing it. We're pushing it, cool. I'm dead, doesn't matter. She isn't. Sell this shit and go for the Sunfire. So I think if you can really hit this thing correctly, like the full combo, then it's sick. So they're gonna lose this fight. I'm gonna do some pull-ups. Let's go. So never mind, my Jinx, she got a quadra kill, which I didn't get on the camera. In any case, GG, I guess. Ornn mid, not that bad, not that good, but let's just continue playing it. And if you guys liked this, then just like the video, share, subscribe, do whatever you want, and I hope to hear or see you soon. Cool. Nice. So who deserved it? Jinx with the quadra. So yeah, last game I went back from Platinum 2 to 3. But now I'm gonna play Ornn mid and just get back, man. So let's do some final pull-ups for this. For this series, let's go. Thank you for watching. See you next time. League of Exercise. Bye bye.